Let's take like the SP 500. We can see here today that formed a big red candle, followed the indecision doji before it. That means the decision has been made, the direction will be down, and then we penetrate the T line, the 20-day sideway line. So the current supporting will be the doji here, and if we cannot stop at this level, it will continue to drop down to test the 50-day sideway line. Thank you.